stand, I cannot tell you whether there will be a deal or not. But I can tell you that there is a path to an agreement now. The path may be very narrow, but it is there. On fisheries, the discussion is still very difficult. We do not question the UK sovereignty on its own waters, but we ask for predictability and stability for our fishermen and our fisherwomen. And in all honesty, it sometimes feels that we will not be able to resolve this question. But we must continue to try finding a solution, and it is the only responsible and right course of action. Honourable members, the next days are going to be decisive, and I know I have said this before, and I know deadlines have been missed time and again. As in the past, we must all walk these last miles in the same shoes. Thank you so much, and long live Europe.